This is frightening, but this is the 20th anniversary because at 7560 Hawthorne Avenue, Hugh Grant was arrested with a prostitute in 1995 with a 23-year-old hooker named Vine Brown. June 27th, 1995 to be exact, as the vice officers followed him around the corner of Curson Avenue and Hawthorne in the city of Hollywood, California. 20 years.